Yo, what is going on, boys? We're not harder coming back to you guys here with another guest. In this one, we are going to be unlocking the final version of the 120 overall Shane Lechler punter that gives like a 35 overall boost to bronze and silver, and then like a 20 to gold or something. So we got to take out this 110 punter. Just see how much our team goes down from this. So from 100 to a 77 overall. That is just awful. But we can do it to complete it, so here we go. Put him in. And boom. Okay, now let's check out how much he brings our team up. That cost me a lot, by the way. That was so much players, this whole set was just so much coin. There's like a million or something for me. But yeah, let's plug him in. See what he brings us up to. Of course, that's floating. Wait, what is it? Oh, you reached your preseason milestone. You've earned one replay collectible for this preseason. Oh, that's sweet. I guess it brought our overall up so much. Let me get this. Boom. 104 overall, guys. That brought us up 4. Oh my god. Look at some of these people. 119 speed. This guy has. Yeah, 119 speed as well. Oh my god, these guys are so fast. Acceleration 120. Oh my god. Yeah, guys, I definitely recommend getting this guy. It's well worth it. 104 overall. I gotta see if I'm the highest in my league now. Let's see. Oh, it's 105, dang it. Just compare, guys. I have a couple that are better. Not bad. See, this is why it pays to have these guys, because there's no weak positions. They're all at least 104. Or 103, sorry. No matter who you get, really. So yeah, I was gonna probably end up just buying a bunch more 69 overalls and get our overall even higher, but that's gonna do it for this one, guys. Let me know if you have this 120 overall Shane Lechler as well. If not, obviously I recommend getting it, and I'll see you in the next one, guys. Peace.